While the riders complete their lap of honour, let's check out the final race standings. Before we go to Parc Fermé for the celebrations, let's take a look at the final race results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.